If you're looking to add closed captioning to your next Twitch stream or Zoom meeting, then Stream Closed Captioner is the tool for you. With Stream Closed Captioner, with a couple clicks of the mouse, you can add closed captionings to your stream or your Zoom meeting right away. So let's go ahead and dive right in. So here we have Stream Closed Captioner and all the information that you need to know about it, and a couple quick steps on how to get started for your Twitch stream. Well, all you have to do is login. You can choose login in with Twitch or email and password for those that are using Zoom and don't have a Twitch account. In this situation, we'll log in with Twitch. Once you're logged in with Twitch, you're taken straight to your dashboard. Here, you can configure where you would like your closed captions to go. You can choose to send them to the Twitch extension. You can configure captions to go to your Zoom meeting, or you can choose to send captions to OBS WebSocket for enhanced closed captioning support. Or you can choose to send them to all three at the same time. All you have to do next, if you're a Twitch streamer, is add the extension to your channel. All you have to do is click the quick start instructions and select install Twitch extension if you're streaming on Twitch. Here, you'll be taken to the installation page where you'll be asked to install. In my situation, I already have the extension installed. The next step after installing is go to My Extensions, and you would choose to install the extension where you would like. In my situation, I have it as a panel, but most likely you would want to add it as an overlay so your viewers can see the captions right over your stream. After you're done, we can close this window and go back to the main dashboard page. Afterwards, all you have to do is click Start. Once it's started up, it will start listening to your microphone and send captions straight to Twitch. If you are not speaking English or you want to customize some of your settings, you can choose to select the caption settings above your captions box or on the left margin where it will take you to choose your spoken language, if you want to add a delay, or a couple settings for the Twitch extension itself, including enhanced profanity filtering. Let's head back to the dashboard. After you start your captions and you see what you're saying on the screen, you can know with confidence that Stream Closed Captioner is sending out your closed captions for your viewers to see. Now, what does that look like? Let's take a look at some people that are currently using Stream Closed Captioner right now. Here's what it looks like from the viewer side using Stream Closed Captioner. Here we have Steven and Spawn using the Stream Closed Captioner extension along with the companion website. It sends your captions to your stream that your viewers can interact with. If it's not in the right spot, they can choose to drag it to another location, but they also have the ability to hide it completely or customize a setting to make the text larger, smaller, change the font to Open Dyslexia, change it to all uppercase, or to also increase the lines of text that are shown at one time. They can also choose to change it to a horizontal position or to convert it to a square size for easier consumption when parallel to the chat. There are more settings that I want to add to Stream Closed Captioner to make this an extension that works for everyone. So hopefully, taking a look at Stream Closed Captioner, it ends up being an extension that you would want to use. If you have any questions or feedback, please feel free to reach out. And if you're looking for guides on setting up Twitch, Zoom, or OBS, you can always check out the help guide to get step-by-step instructions on how to set up your stream using those things. And if you're using Stream Closed Captioner with Twitch, there's the added feature of enabling translations for your international viewers using bits and extensions. If you'd like further information on that, please check out the FAQ on how translations work. And thank you for considering String Closed Captioner as your solution to make your stream or Zoom meeting more accessible to everyone.